Good morning and welcome to live morning worship with Christopher Booth. Pray you're blessed as we enter into God's presence this morning.
Live for all my days to put a
smile on your face. And when we finally meet, it'll be for eternity and all. Now when you open up your arm, when I need your love, how far you would come. If ever I was lost and you said that all you feel for me is undying love that you showed me in the cross. The love of our Father, our Father in heaven, that truly loves us, will never leave us nor forsake us. And I love the words of the song. I'll worship at your throne, whisper my own love song. With all my heart I'll sing for you, my dad and king, my heavenly Father. I'll live for all my days to put a smile on your face. And when we finally meet, it'll be for eternity. Our loving Father so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. We can be with our Father in heaven for all eternity, to know him, to love him, to worship at his throne, to feel his love and his embrace as our loving Father in heaven. I pray that you would truly know him, more than just a distant God, more than a judge, more than even a friend, but know him as your loving Father. Amen.